affect everyone, you'll notice these shifts taking place primarily in systems and institutions. Prepare for external government systems or environment to undergo major shifts and changes. Okay. The USA's Pluto return doesn't necessarily spell destruction, but rather a rebirth, especially when taken in context with the Age of Aquarius' emphasis on humanitarianism and community. It is a time for ending, specifically ending problematic systems and planting new seeds for the future. From wellandgood.com, this is an article about Pluto transits in our individual lives, how we feel on a personal level. And as I posted in the announcement in the horoscope system and Kimitones, Pluto is corresponds to Asar, the life of the soul, the life of Asar. And so we're dealing with the soul of the United States transformation. What's going to be happening at that level, the deep level, not just institutions falling or, you know, like the new currency, but as a we're looking at a deep healing of the soul of this nation. It's really a corporation. So it says, while Pluto is traveling, it is going retrograde April 30th. Pluto will be going retrograde on April 30th. Because Pluto is in Capricorn, we need to look at the infrastructure of our everyday life. Ask yourself, is my lifestyle healthy for my mental wellness? Do I need to create a better routine that incorporates my personal well-being, says astrologer Corinna Chrysler? This meaning of Pluto retrograde being over... Oh, they're talking about Pluto retrograde. Pluto retrograde focuses on taking control of your life and well-being and resolving to change habits that you've noticed don't serve you in from the past. Let's see. Okay, so we're dealing with the mental wellness of the United States and what we can do to bring that about. What can we do? We can get more into our healing and our liberation and our freedom, all the things that we want to see happen in the country. We need to be bringing those changes about in our lives. We want to see justice in this nation. We need to see justice in our own life. And in the African comedic perspective, justice is a little bit different than when we think of the judicial system.